confidence in how I look and how I feel and how I live my life, really, I guess, because a couple of people have actually asked me if I'm still pregnant, and it's kind of taken its toll on me, really, because, you know, I'm not pregnant, and I don't want to look pregnant anymore. But I also think you deserve a bit of an explanation to certain things. Marie's wedding, I didn't want to go because I felt so uncomfortable. I didn't really like myself very much. And of course I was devastated because I wanted so much to be there and be with you all. But I just couldn't bring myself to do it. So, because I don't like myself very much and I don't like the way I look very much. I found it really hard.
You always look amazing.
Exactly. You're beautiful.
Doesn't matter what your belly's like.
I've never really felt it though. I've never really felt beautiful to anybody.
Oh, Mel.
I love you.
Oh, thank you so much. You guys are really lucky to have each other. Such a beautiful friendship. And sometimes our friends can see what we can't, so there's some beautiful eyes to look through until you can see what's there.
Melanie's friends were amazing today. They were everything a friend should be. They listened, they were non-judgmental, and it was lovely to see Melanie's response to how other people saw her, people that really love her.
It was really difficult, but the more I spoke about it, the easier it became. It was like a weight's lifted off my shoulders.
Cut herself off emotionally from those closest to her.
They're my best friends, and yet they don't know about something that's taken hold of my life.
But with Dr. Linda's expert help, she's taken back control of her life, rebuilding her self-esteem and body confidence.
Body image is so rarely what you look like, it's what you think you look like.
The movements that I was doing did feel beautiful.
And she's found the courage to finally share her secret body issues with her best friends, Sam and Haley.
Basically, with my stomach, it's so damaged that I look 6 months pregnant. My tummy's really sort of had a bit of an impact in the sense that it's the sort of root cause of it all, really, because I'm trying to constantly cover up with what I'm wearing and trying to cover up everything that I do with maybe being sort of overly happy or, you know, wearing my baggy clothes or having to wear horrible support underwear on a daily basis.
You're beautiful. Doesn't matter what your belly's like.
She's taken major steps on her psychological journey. Melanie's journey isn't over yet. The day of her abdominoplasty surgery has finally arrived.
My stomach has been on my mind every single day, every single hour for the last few years. Today really is the day that I can, you know, begin my life again, start afresh.
As well as the tummy tuck, leading surgeon Mr. Orca will also repair Melanie's split stomach muscles and the hernias close to her belly button, which will make the operation far more difficult than a normal abdominoplasty. The first stage of the operation is to release Melanie's belly button from the part of her stomach which will eventually be removed. The risks involved in this kind of surgery include bleeding under the skin, which could require further surgery.
I've done the tightening the muscles, and if you touch it now, it's quite tight and nice now.
With the muscle repair, Mr. Orca creates a new hole to pull Melanie's belly button through.
The next thing is to close the wound itself. Thank you very much, team. I think Melanie's operation went quite well. I think the difference is so much that she would notice it, you know, immediately.
After a three-hour operation, Melanie is reunited with husband Nick.
My body feels smaller almost immediately. It doesn't seem like there's as much of me as there was.
Now, all she can do is wait to see if her new tummy is everything she's been wishing for. For years, Melanie couldn't stand to face herself in the mirror.
It's really difficult for me to look at myself. Don't like what I see. I don't really feel like a proper woman.
But after undergoing major surgery, she's ready to show off her new body.
The last time I looked in this mirror, I felt miserable, I was sad, I didn't love myself. So when I look in the mirror now, my confidence is through the roof. I'm here in a tight-fitting red dress. I never in a million years thought that I'd wear a tight-fitting red dress ever again. When I undress now, I'm not frightened. I'm quite happy to take my clothes off. I love looking at my body now. I do feel in proportion. I feel I've got my curves back. They're all in the right places. My stomach obviously is flat. Don't look pregnant anymore. Really comfortable in my own skin, and that's how it should be. I feel like the person that I was before I had my children. I feel like I've been set free. I feel so sexy, I feel brilliant. Love what I see.
Melanie's new body has already had a massive impact on her quality of life.
When I walk out of the door in the morning, I feel fantastic. I don't feel like I'm having to cover up. I don't feel like I'm having to hide myself anymore. With my friends, I'm definitely part of the group again. My friends and I actually have discussed booking a holiday. It's going to be sunbathing, bikinis, girls together having fun, enjoying themselves, living it up. It definitely feels like I've got the old me back. I feel like me again.